Tammy Holloway, and I'm at the Hopkins County Job Expo 2015 at Madisonville Community College. And there are over 40 employers here, as well as state agencies that are here to help you as far as finding you a job, training, and help if there are any barriers to employment.
The event here in Hopkins County has been going on for existence for 14 years.
The Job Expo itself is a committee of the community. And I'm talking the Western Kentucky Investment Board, the Madisonville Community College, the Kentucky Career Center, Adult Ed, Economic Development. All these entities come together to provide this annual function here in Madisonville. Sometimes you have other barriers of employment. And so we have a lot of nonprofit state and federal agencies in here that can help you, such as vocational rehabilitation. Maybe you'd like some information on the job training. Perhaps you've had a job that you're not really satisfied with and you'd like some additional training. And so we have the Madisonville Community College and Murray State here available to guide you in that direction. And we even have counselors from the Kentucky Career Center that can help you as well.
The Job Expo is a consistence of employers in the surrounding areas and counties that we extend an invitation to in order for them to come to our area in order to help our community to find employment.
Any employer that's interested in offering a job opportunity to a citizen of Hopkins County or any of the nearby counties, please get a hold of us. We will make it happen.
We're part of the recruitment team that travels around. We go to a lot of the career fairs, the job expos, and we are currently at this particular time are not exactly hiring for the police department. We are for the dispatch center, for the 911 center, but we still educate. So what we're doing is we're giving away some goodies here. We've got our brochure to be able to explain everything to the people. That way, when we do start hiring and it comes up on the website, they're already informed and they know what to do with the paperwork, who to talk to. They're already informed on everything to do.
As in the dispatch center, we are hiring for the 911 dispatchers, and we take care of all the 911 calls and all of our dispatching for Christian County SO, Hopkinsville Police Department, Hopkinsville Fire Department, and then 15 volunteer fire departments. So we do have two positions I know that's available now that we're trying to fill. And you need a high school education, 18 years or older, which I think the police department's 21. So we are 18 years or older. And you'll submit your application, and then you'll go through a process of, we have a 911 zone test that you have to take. You must be able to type 33 words per minute. And then go through a very pretty extensive background investigation.
We are looking for applicants for a position that we have open, several positions, as a matter of fact, for armed officers in Drakesboro, Kentucky. After they meet the requirements of experience with a couple years of experience in security or law enforcement or military, they need to go to murrayguard.com, look for employment opportunities, job listings, and everything that we have open in the entire company is on that website. We've got an open order for several positions. We're here today recruiting specifically for armed positions, but we have several openings throughout the area.
Stan Hill, co-chair of the 2015 Hopkins County Job Expo, said the employer participation had been excellent and there had been numerous job seekers. This is Tammy Holloway with Surf News.